डबल ड्रम रोलर ड्रायर,
डबल ड्रम रोलर ड्रायर,
इसमें दो ड्रम है, देयर टू ड्रम्स रोटेटिंग ड्रम प्रोड्यूस मिल्क पाउडर. मिल्क लाइन इज यूज टू लिक्विड मिल्क इज यूज. दिस इज मिल्क लाइन, दिस इज मिल्क लाइन बिटवीन और ड्रम ड्रायर. तो दिस लिक्विड मिल्क इज बीइंग कन्वर्टेड बाय दिस मैकेनिज्म ऑफ ड्रायर और कन्वर्ट मिल्क इज लिक्विड मिल्क टू कन्वर्ट इट इनटू पाउडर फॉर्म. सो दिस इज ऑल मोटर एंड एयर मैकेनिज्म टू टेक रोलर. दिस इज वन रोलर, टू रोलर, फोर रोलर विल बी रोटेटिंग इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन. मिल्क इज फॉलिंग, लिक्विड मिल्क विल बी फॉलिंग इन बिटवीन दी टू रोटेटिंग फॉर ड्रम्स. And this system, there are four air system which will rotate the auger. Auger is in the side, you can see it in the side. So whatever milk plates, milk papdi will papdi or brand milk sheet will be coming out of this these two drums after rotation. It will be coming here, and this auger will break those sheets into a small part so that it can be collected. And show this portion from which it can be collected from the bottom and take it into the sea. So you can see here, these two hot, these two drums will get the heat and steam supply through this steam line. This is very hot, it should not touch it. The steam is going in the inside to both the drums so that outer surface of both the drums will be very high temperature. So it will be converting this liquid with. This is the liquid milk line from which milk will be falling in between these two. Please show these two drums. These two drums, please show. These are the two drums which will be having very high temperature in the range of about 350 degrees centigrade. In the range of 350 degrees centigrade, and this will be falling into the two drums. So, the liquid milk will be converting after the heat at the steam line. So, it will be collected in the same form, but auger we have thrown in that time, it will be collected here, and then after collection in the bucket, we will put into the sieve. This is the sieve. The sieve hai, isme humko milk ke powder ke sheet ke tukde ko isme dalte hai, and here we are having one motor, which will rotate, so that the vibration will be given to that, so that it can get small particles of or even small fine particles. And then, the filter is also there. After this motor system, there will be one filtration in there. So, fine particles will be there and being collected on this wire and pad. So, this is the whole complete system of milk converting into powder form. So, instead of milk, other many other kinds can also be converted into from powder form. So, they can into a double-roller type of milk. Double roller dryer. It is a double two roller dryer. So double drum roller dryer. Rolling type rotating. So double drum roller dryer used for making liquid milk powder. Thank you.